You're not going to believe this, but this moth looks like two snakes. The Atlas moth has evolved to look like two cobras. It is very obvious, but the moth has evolved to keep predators spooked out. Nature is just so amazing, and we need to learn from it.